But anyway, we're really interested today in actually starting from personal stories, and that's why we asked you to bring a personal item that's related to your like personal story.
Using the object as a starting point, we would like to use the medium of drawing to explore thoughts and ideas. And using drawing is a very direct link between thought and action. We thought, we're interested basically in your personal stories. So we wanted to start by asking everybody to write down why this object is important.
So don't be scared, because we're going to also try to not just give you like restrictions, but also trying to distract you and give you a lot of different inputs. So there will be movies from different backgrounds, different times, like clips from films, videos, music. But it's also to try and reflect what it means to draw today when we are like always maybe interacting with social media, like.
No, 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 no,